our favorite way of disposing of expired papyrus paper is using a spatula. Keep one in your kiln room and use it only for paper, and just flip it over like you would an omelet or a crepe until you get a little packet that's small enough to simply just drop into your trash basket.